Well, we'll equip that rune and try to drain three enemies so we can upgrade it and see if. Well, Brad needs to get avenged from Borgu the Lucky. Hey, don't go in there.
There shall be neither sound nor mercy here today.
Stealth kill corporals. Bonus objective for two aerial stealth kills. I'll just take you guys over.
An impressive kill,
but it won't keep.
I hope that doesn't fuck around. Alright, but the hope is the Drake will distraction. Real quick. Upgrade this ring. And it is not better than Grim Banner. So we'll keep Grim Banner for now. What have I done? I've just messed around with time. I'm not looking for. Ow, why are you attacking me? Well, he's a beast fodder with a fear of Morgai flies. A weak. Oh? Comes temporarily dazed when his pet is killed. Oh, that's what it means by weak master. Damaged by executions, fire, and stealth. But he's arrow proof, immune to curse, and radius. Is a slayer and a master of the hunt. So? You guys' greatest mistake was to have a bonfire right next to you. Controller just disconnected for a second. Oh shit. They are not happy to see me. Right, I need Elf Shot. He's enraged by cowards. Wait, some arrows right behind me. I'm gonna try to kill them all in a Karagor. Hold up, trying to get one. I wanna kill them all in a Karagor.
Right into it.
There we go. Well now, Brad, you have been avenged. I hope you appreciate this. Don't know if my cape could be upgraded when it's level 20 or level 40, I forget, so that's why I decided to do it. I'm pretty sure it's level 20, and that guy was level 27. Line Vendetta is not right in front of me this time. Alright, let's see what new rewards we get. Yep, we can upgrade the... Now, the Cloak of Vengeance is at level 20. Do that. All right. Guess there's still a few enemy captains in this land. May as well do these quests pertaining to them. Get them out of my land. I want the whole board under my name. Okay, so I do still feel until them. He's clumsy, vulnerable to execution, flammable, damaged by range, stealth, and beasts. Got it. The whole point of this is to either kill or recruit him. Either way, though, I don't want anyone hagging my lands.
What are we waiting for? I'm ready! I want to fix Eldar! Prepare for gold!
Get down here.
You will serve the bright lord.
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen.
You may retreat for now.
As you command.
Why is everything on fire, though? I know for a fact I didn't do this. You really have to do that, game? Shut up! Holy crap. The hell are you doing?
Not good enough for me. I confuse you.
Okay, well, whoever you were, you're dead. Oh, we gotta get out of here. Too much fire. That's how we'll do it. I should still have that cloak equipped. Yep, that's how we'll poison a beast. I'll need more might, though. All right, now. The fuck?
I hated serving you. Hated fighting for you. Hated taking your orders.
I just recruited you, and now you're gonna betray me. Come on. Then you leave me with no choice.
You disgust me.
Now then, I'm gonna try to break you. Because of your betrayal. What the fuck?
Protector of Mordor, its faithful servant, you have made a terrible mistake invading our lands.
Okay, seriously, what the fuck?
I am an unstoppable force. You cannot match Hill. Comes from the dark flame, and it cannot be resisted.
Asbror.
Oh, well, this is bad. Gear. Isn't there a legendary gear that we can upgrade by fighting outlaw people? I'm gonna need some reinforcements on this one. Alright, so he's immune to execution, right. Alright, well, suddenly killed him. So immune.
You will join me.
I am your chosen master.
You may retreat for now.
Immediately.
Nice job, dude. I know who you are. Dire Karagors are stronger and tougher than regular Karagors. These rare beasts are usually accompanied by loyal Karagors that fight at their side. Got it. I need arrows. Whatever you say, dude.
smartest orc in my old regiment, I was. When we came across a lake of lava, it was my idea to go around it. Of course, by then most of my brothers had already waded in. We fished out what pieces we could, but they was no good for holding a sword after that.
Well, I mean, yeah, you can't just go through lava. Well, there was an anime character from a fairy tale who, like, walked through lava, even though he probably shouldn't have. It's a miracle that he even survived. Oh, I'm still being followed, I just noticed. Never mind. Carry on.
A drow pelt. Those are big.
There he is.
Ur Kalmar.
What's haunted mean? Oh, becomes enraged at the sight of a shadow strike. Thank you, gang.
Did I do that?
You're getting too easy. Now get the f*** out of here. You're not worth my time. Excellent job, my friend. Yes, excellent job, Hogleek. I am very much enjoying your service. Is he still here? Did get a new ring, didn't I? Wait, hold up. Didn't something else also get upgraded? Ho ho! It's actually pretty nice. It's much higher level than the other armor I have. Just barely, though. Oh, I am sorry, Inara. I didn't mean to do that to ya. I just bumped you a bit, that's all. You're fine. Alright. But your torment is not complete.
Grook.
He's new. Oh shit. Is that you? When the fuck did you get back here? Trying to. And I shame you once more, good sir.
You like this?
No. You gonna keep doing that? No? Okay. I'm just gonna keep tearing the tenderizer. That's probably gonna be the name of the episode, too. You're in my lands, bitch. Where are my colors? There's a gem I missed. Let's get that real quick and then try to teleport. There we go. Fast travel. But you get what you deserve if you betray me. In about 45 minutes, I'm gonna have to get off and start making dinner. Yeah, there he is.
Help me find the top.
Sorry, I have to kill you. You're carrying something I want.
There's the ranger.
He's now death defying. And let's break you again. I've made him deranged. Shut up! There we go. Now he's all the way back there. Or you could just put his stuff in his room, since he was too lazy to do his save. Erwin Manstein 9 needs help killing Nakra the twins. Might have actually faced him before. Can't remember, it was so long ago. Don't know why I'm thinking of that song again. Forget what cover it is that I got. Oh yeah, that's right. It was the Nate Wants to Battle cover. That one was good. Jonathan Nunn did the cover of it too, but I wasn't as invested in that one as I was the other one. There's the
Hold up,
You would wish. Oh, holy crap, that actually killed him. That's how weak he was? Well, holy crap. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted, Tenderizer. The fuck?
Look! Look what I found for you! It's not the orc. Hold on a moment.
Still, nice job, man. Thanks for that. I like you. You got-